is an absolutely sinful restaurant spy that tells you how to eat all the chocolate in the world and not gain a single kilo. True or not, I'd like to believe it's possible.
Chocolate is the ultimate indulgence, the perfect comfort food. But do we really know the difference between a chocolate muffin and a chocolate donut? A bit of chocolate or milk chocolate? We are going to find that out today as we spy on nutrition expert Lavneet Batra, who will be visiting New Delhi's two of the most popular chocolate areas, Schengen Bistro and Chocolateria San Churro. Let's see if we can indulge in chocolate and still stay healthy.
It's winter and I'm craving hot chocolate. I'm here at San Churro's to see what are my options. Well, if you cannot eliminate, you sure can discriminate. Today I've ordered three different kinds of hot chocolate. One with dark chocolate, one with milk chocolate and one with white chocolate. I'll certainly go for the dark chocolate to enjoy the benefits of real chocolate. This one is with more than 70% cocoa. So if you want to get the benefits of flavonoids, go for the dark chocolate. However, it's very important to know whether you're just drinking flavonoids, which are antioxidants, or just added calories in your dark chocolate. My dark chocolate is made with skim milk and doesn't have any added sugars, which you have to be very careful of when you're even making a dark chocolate at home. The hot chocolate with milk chocolate contains more sugar and more fat. Also, the cocoa percent is much lower as compared to the dark chocolate, which gives the real benefits. And the white chocolate is made with cocoa butter and doesn't really contain any cocoa solids, which are known for the flavonoid antioxidant benefits. So I would say go for the dark variety and have it the right way.
Good, how are you?
I'm doing good.
Today I'm at Schengen with Bhanu to indulge in chocolates, hopefully not so sinfully. So Bhanu, what are we having today?
Now I've ordered something, let's
okay,
make it.
Let's go for it. Talk about donuts. One donut actually counts for four chapatis. So whenever you are having a donut, just take 1/4 of it. That's the right serving size to indulge in a donut. But these donuts are not the usual ones. These are made with
again with protein, and we have a bit of chocolate into them. But there's a right time to have it.
The meal timing and the quantity both are equally important. Don't have it with the main meal, have it as a snack in between meal or post workout. It is made with dark chocolate, which is more than 70% cocoa. It is high in antioxidants, can help you fight food cravings, sugar cravings, if had in the right amount and time. The muffin we have here is made with...
We have wheat into it, and we have like 8 grams of protein into it.
Okay.
And like almonds and like oats, everything is into that.
Since the muffin has flour in it, one muffin will count for your 2 chapatis exchange. I would say share it with a friend or have just the half of a muffin. Make sure that the chocolate does not contain too much fat, and does not contain hydrogenated vegetable oils, because that will include trans fats. We were lucky we had the healthy kind of chocolates today.